80,000 years ago, an unbelievably violent eruption coming up, creating instability in the core, and then the outside of this beautiful shield volcano collapses down in on it.